Now by Frederick. Frederick, first of all, what's your involvement here at Tech City? We saw you earlier on doing your speech.
So I'm a Belgian guy, but I founded my company in London. So like, yeah, so I'm someone from overseas, from across the channel, but I found that the vibes in London were much better than the vibes in Belgium, so I decided to start my company in London.
So tell us about your company. First of all, what's it called?
It's called Etsy.me, you know? This is like, yeah, I'm like a self-promotion guy. So it's called Etsy.me, and this is the first mobile web app to create mobile apps. So it's a mobile app that you open in your mobile browser. You type Etsy.me, and you can create a mobile app with it.
And so coming over to London, you were aware of how creative it is. Did it benefit you, do you think, in creating this app?
Yes, of course. I've always been you know, a fan of London. I'm certainly the heterosexual with the best fan of musicals in Europe, because usually, you know, but yeah, so I'm really proud of being a fan of musicals. So I love the energy in London. I love the energy of startups in London. I think that with Berlin, it's certainly one of the best places to start a company in Europe. And since I don't speak German, I came to London. So
what do you think of Tech City?
I mean, Tech City certainly has still to prove itself if you compare it to the Silicon Valley, but you've got the right people coming from all over, not only to Europe, but the world, coming here in Tech City. You've got you know, places like this, like the Google campus, investing in talent. And when you've got the right people and the right energy together, I think you can do magic. So yeah, it's good.
And what challenges have you come across with your startup?
With our startup, it's to find the right talent. Just because actually we're looking for people programming on the mobile web, and you've got people programming for the native apps usually on the market. It was not easy to find the right people. And they are a bit like us, so they came from all over Europe and we connected in London. Yeah.
And how valuable do you think meetups like this are?
Perfect, because today's meetup, you can just write in on a sheet of paper, was the first demo of Etsy ever. So this is the first demo of the product since we released it 3 days ago. And I think it's the best place to have you know, feedback and see people like you. So yeah.
Well, thank you. Good luck with your app, and enjoy wearing your jumper all the time.
Thank you very much.